There is more than sharing going on in the ocean. Some species depend on one another. Immune to the paralyzing venom of the sea anemone, clownfish hide in her tentacles. Down here, it's like nature has given everything a try.